Brain-computer interface is a really cool technology. If you see someone driving a power wheelchair with a joystick, that requires a lot of movement. A BCI, or a brain-computer interface for driving, allows someone who maybe can't control that joystick with their hands to control it with their brain signals.
He doesn't have to use his hands, he doesn't have to think about anything else, it's just using your brain, so he can think about it and go.
Brain-computer interface is not reading anyone's minds, it's using those little electronic spikes in our brain that we all have every day to activate a computer signal.
It makes me feel free.
Tristin is an adult who loves being independent and has lots of interests, and he really likes to do things, you know, out and about with his friends and in the community. And so we're hoping that one day, if he could drive with a BCI system, he would be able to go further, farther, more independently and safely.
For the patients that have used BCI so far, it's been incredibly important for them to be able to interact with their environments in ways that they never could before. The possibilities into the future are endless.
It's so wonderful, it's so purposeful, it's just, and he's learning skills, so yeah, we love BCI.
No, but I can do it. I can do it.